this assault rifle.
Right, so let's just hunt monsters that we've got on for quests and stuff. And we'll work, take it from there, I guess.
Unless there's something you want to do, I would like to shock patrol so I can get shock off, so I'll break my shock off my
pipe. Okay, let's do shock patrol then. What weapon do we need? Do we need an earth weapon?
Pretty sure it is, yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to switch my loadout. And am I... Did I invite you? Am I in charge of the queue?
Yeah.
Okay. Right, so we need shock armor then, which I don't have, which is good. So I'll put us in a shock queue. Space nuggets! Oh, that is such a good emote. Did you want to go patrols?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's specifically the orbs I'm looking for.
I put us in a hunt with other people accidentally.
Okay.
I tried to cancel it, but I don't think it's worked. Mama. For the people watching the stream, hello. It's nice to see you. I can't see anybody. I can't see any of you, actually. It's kind of hard to see people over the internet without some sort of camera. Oh, I wish I had a drink. I don't. Understand. I actually like this song, oh my god. I don't think I've ever unironically listened to this song, but now I'm kind of getting into it. What's your opinion on MC Hammer, Creed?
I have no idea who that is.
The guy who can't, you can't touch, you can't touch this. It was Hammer Time. Yeah.
I've only heard his song in Shark Tale. That was a good film.
Shark Tale, the one where Will Smith is a fish.
Yep.
Oh god, that's a blast from the past right there. Didn't that like come out at the same time like Finding Nemo came out?
What?
Didn't that come out like the same time Finding Nemo came out?
Oh no, Shark Tale came out years after Finding Nemo.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know when, but yeah, Shark Tale was released when I was like a young teenager. Finding Nemo was definitely when I was a child.
I thought they were kind of similar in terms of time.
Well, we're going to have to give that a Google.
We might have to give that a Google. Like, when did Finding Nemo come out and when did Shark Tale come out? It's very important. Super important. Oh, someone's found it. I just changed the song quickly, just give me a sec. Ooh. Sorry, this is super important.
Alright, state your name and power. I am the Waffle. With my griddle of justice, I best.
Oh, we find this guy. I don't like this guy.
I burn them like so. I like fighting him just because of his reflecting orbs.
Yeah.
We erase crime two generations ago. Right. Yeah, thank you.
Damn it. Oh, fudge. Family friendly stream after all. Can't say fuck. Oh shit, it's gonna explode.
Show on, get paid. All that money to go. Only shooting stars.
I don't like that he runs around so much. Why is he so ruddy? Why is he so quick?
You've literally got all the fastest weapon type available.
I know, but like whenever I jump to him using the ability, he just like runs away. And it makes it feel worthless. Right, we cut something off. Don't know what exactly.
Since we've done this hunt, I'm gonna... Oh yeah, we meant to Google about Finding Nemo.
About Finding Nemo and Sharktail. What year did both of them come out and whether they're very close together? Because I think they are.
I
super important.
I also want to Google what this icon is on my screen, because the one with the skull, it's still not gone.
I have like a shield with a heart with a cross going through it.
Bloody hell,
what's going on?
Oh, I was just running along. Oh, saw the beast in the corner of my eye. Next thing you know, he does a thunder attack out of his mouth, and there goes half my health.
I don't think we fought this one before. I really have to keep track of these guys. Some of them look quite similar. I want his tail. I've got a thing about cutting all the tails off.
Oh, well, that's a good thing. Two rockets ready to go.
Nowhere near. I thought I was close enough then to actually put myself in. Shit. Oh, is he firing laser beams out of his eyes? Is that what he's doing right now? I mean, that's pretty cool. Doesn't really matter which one, but he has laser beams, so...
Yeah, if I didn't use my lantern ability to shield myself, I would have died. I took one shot, got staggered, used the lantern, then took another two. I took one.
Mm.
And dodged the third.
Oh shit. Oh, someone's down. Oh, I almost died trying to help him then. He looks so cute though, this guy. He's a cute monster. I think so, yeah. Just ignore all the teeth. I think you can make merchandise out of this guy. What's with all these pearls? I don't understand what... I know that's like for the battle pass thing that's going on right now, but I don't get why the monster's dropping them all like that.
I don't know.
I really should pay more attention to what's actually going on in the game. Oh, there he is. He didn't get very far, did he? Oh, he's firing his laser again.
Off the edge we go. Oh, I wasn't talking to you.
Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. He was so close to the edge and I just dashed, like, I tried past him and I didn't realize how close the edge was.
Yeah,
Okay, it's limping. Good. What does all this green stuff even mean?
Yeah, they just seem to be
here. Okay, he dead.
Yep.
But we didn't get his tail. I'm very upset about that. It's all about the tail.
I got
a no.
Yeah. Anyway, I got all the chocolate.
Yeah.
Needed.
10. That should be enough, right?
Yeah. I got 20 from that. 10 from the fight, 10 from the chest.
Oh, it was a chest?
Yeah, from doing the patrol.
I didn't realise.
That's not the point of doing the patrols. You get bonus orbs.
Okay, I'm gonna see what I can actually make with all this stuff that we just got.
Okay.
Right, so
nothing.
Could upgrade the scan weapons if I'm missing like some things. I'm missing adamantine scales and dull arc stones, which I think are probably from like the upgraded versions of the boss.
Right, now before we do anything.
Yeah.
Google.
Oh, we need to Google about finding Weaver. Yeah. It's very important. Finding Nemo released it, okay?
It was Finding Nemo's release
date. In the UK, the 10th of October 2003.
For Shark Tale, it's the 15th of October, 2004.
Ah, a year. That's pretty close. It's literally a year between them. Like, I thought they were pretty close. I mean, a year's pretty close, right? That was super not important. Oh well. Right. What can I do with these orbs? There was a Skarn we just killed, right?
The thing we just killed was a Drask.
A Drask?
Yeah.
Oh. Plus 10% from lantern attacks. After dodging, gain 10% movement speed. So you don't need to hunt him again, do you?
No, not the Thunder one.
Okay, so can we do one of my things, or do you want to do one of your things?
Do one of yours. No, I'm just.
I have a quest to gather a charred brow plate from a Hellion's head.
Okay.
He's a fire guy, so you need frost weapons. Okay, but we need to focus on his noodle.
On his face?
Yeah. So have you got a good sort of water weapon?
Water?
Yeah, ice. Well, it's a Skarn. Sorry, it's not a Skarn, it's a Hellion, so it's fire-based. Did you want to use that, or...?
I'm going through my build
at the moment. It needs to be the same color.
So I've got plus 7 bard, plus 4 9 bard, plus 3 vampiric, plus 2 savagery, plus 1 evasion. Which is good, because if I pop it over my weapon, it would say plus 2 bard. But I'm guessing that must be like its max out state or something, because it's only plus 1 bard for me. And same with the legs, it says plus 14 iframes when it only gives plus 7. That being the difference between level 1 and 2 evasion.
I don't know what to say.
It's weird. Wait. Sorry, you said weird as well.
Yeah, you want a water weapon and obviously fire armor.
When you say water, you mean ice.
Though. Ice. Oh, the one that's blue. Is it water? Is it ice? It's all very complicated. Yeah.
But yeah, that's the price of using my ice weapon.
Okay.
I'm ready to hunt.
You're ready to hunt.
We've got the same face, I think.
What do you mean I've got the same face you do? It's this man is a normal face, guy.
Also, we've got the same hairstyle.
Yeah, why though? Why have you gone for this hairstyle?
Hey, I had this hairstyle before you did.
No, you didn't. You saw it at the same time.
No, I had this again from before.
From when? When we first played it together? Before you played it with other people? Yeah, we saw it at the same time. Agreed. We both saw Dauntless at the same time a while ago.
My hair.
You're not even acknowledging the thing I've just said. It's just, my hair's great. It's fine. I agree, your hair is great.
Yeah, from
me. Yeah. Get back here. Where'd you go?
I vanished.
You can't just poof out of existence. It's not cool, okay?
How else am I supposed to escape from you?
Good point.
Folks, Ice Cream Carl here, and I'm just driving around and looking for shit, and I wanted to let you know that. Wait.
Okay. So remember to hit him in the face. It's very important.
He looks like he wants to play ball. Actually, that's the point. What's the item you should look
for? The something brow. It's like the head part. It drops from him. So I think what we need to do is just smash him in the head until his face breaks, and that's kind of what we need to do.
Well, that's just it. All we can do is slash.
Yeah.
Can't smash. Also, the fuck are you doing following me?
Again. Mushrooms.
That's not an excuse.
Mushrooms. Mushrooms is an excuse.
Unless you are on mushrooms, that's not
really. I wish I was on mushrooms.
Huh?
I wish.
Someone sent Bobby Kinsey's mushrooms.
I don't think we have many viewers.
There's two people that aren't us.
Yeah, Mirko's one of them. And he's gone to dinner with his wife right now. And the other one, I feel sorry for you, guy. Don't leave. Please don't leave us.
It's just some creepy person,
don't worry. Don't talk badly about the viewers, okay? They are our lifeblood. Without them, we would be nothing. I am nothing right now. You found the monster yet?
Nope.
Neither have I.
I'm on the ledge of a cliff and just sincerely hoping it would be somewhere. It didn't.
The skin is very pretty.
So?
I like the skin. I like the style of it. It's kind of like weird and cel-shaded. That mask-like that the fact that a lot of things aren't actually that well detailed, but they still look nice, and that's the point, really. The point I'm making is the game looks nice. It aesthetically pleases my eye holes. And that's what the point in life, isn't it? To be pleased.
Yeah.
Where is this guy? I can't see him. You're all right there. I haven't been following you, we've kind of just like looped back.
Yeah, they ended up going to the same
end. Oh, I found him.
Right.
Have we fought this guy before? I don't think we've fought this guy before.
I haven't seen him yet. I saw a tail off in the distance, just flapping.
He has a big tail. He's so spiky. I'm getting very close to falling off the edge. Have you made him cold or something?
You're using ice weapon as well, aren't you?
Yeah.
We've made him cold.
He
set me on fire.
He just wants to watch the world burn, okay?
So do I. So why does he have to be my enemy?
Because you need his headpiece.
You need this headpiece.
You might need it too. How far are you in quests though? Because you can't be that far ahead of me now, right?
I have not been keeping track of quests.
Have you been turning them in?
Yeah. Whenever I do them, I accidentally.
Right, we got the charred brow plate, and that's literally the thing I needed for the quest. We smashed his Nugan.
Did you just need the one?
Yeah, I just needed one brow plate from him. At least I think so. Where's it going?
Damn it.
Off the edge, like I was like, right on the edge, and then he nudged me slightly, and I just fell straight down. What happened?
Yeah. I ran out of health, and then all of a sudden I just got back up immediately.
Oh, I'm stuck.
I've got one health potion left.
I have two. So you can drink the puddle. Enjoy that puddle. You've earned it.
Oh, have some drinks.
I'll drink some puddle. Okay, I'll have some more puddle. Okay, I'm all out of puddle.
trying to locate him. I'm gonna have another bull walk tonic.
I need to keep making potions, I keep forgetting to do that. So I don't need them. I'll just use health potions and that'll be it, right.
Located.
Where is he? Yeah. I see him. He's a pretty boy. He's a pretty boy. Ooh, I fell down a hole. Shit.
Just keep on getting hit by stupid attacks.
Yeah, me too.
Dodging's so damn expensive for stamina.
Got his tail flip. Down. Get him. So Creed,
yeah.
What's your next plan for streaming? Dark Souls 3?
Possibly.
Not wanting to go for like a curveball?
I'm down.
Okay. Did we kill him?
I killed him. Yeah. I had a rocket stored.
Nice.
In fact, I had another rocket stored.
Hellion Slain. I think that might be the first time I've killed him, actually.
Oh, you get.
I got an S rank.
I got a C rank.
Wait, wait. Oh wow, my Mi 6 is actually working for once and updating things and actually sending me updates.
What is?
Mi 6, the bot on Discord that posts things. It hadn't been updating when people were going live streaming for me for a while, but now it has. Okay, so we did that. Actually turned in a quest. That was very rare.
Increased
time you are invincible when dodging, very nice. Attack speed when a low level, and bonus damage against objects created by penis. That's crap. Right, I'm gonna look at what the Hellion weapon actually is.
Right.
Because I don't think I've made it. No, I haven't. 15% damage versus staggered behemoths.
That would be useful if you've got like a hammer on
your team. The 10th hit in a row deals 100% damage and a major blaze damage. It's pretty cool. I think I'd rather stick with the Ember Blades though.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to be sticking with the Ember Pike. The 7th hit in a row heals plus 200 wound damage.
Okay, so looking at the quest stuff, I have the Moonweaver Shrike to fight. I'm going to go in neutral ones first to make it a bit obvious what I'm talking about. But the Moonweaver Shrike and the Regtail Gnasher. The Regtail Gnasher, keep in mind, is one that's killed us like twice. Also, I have a Rockfall Skarn to fight as well, but we need good shock weapons.
Is there any of them that you need something from?
Literally those three, I need them for quests.
Alright, we'll try our hand against the Moonweaver Strike then.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm just gonna equip my new weapon.
Okay, I'm gonna switch out my loadout now too. I'm gonna go with the teeth. Although we could try the Gnasher and then I can actually upgrade the teeth if we kill him.
Yeah.
Keep in mind the Gnasher is the one we've fought twice already and been destroyed by.
It's okay, because I've got plus two medic.
You've got plus two medic. Okay.
Whenever I'm reviving an ally, they are healed for an additional 10%.
That's not bad. Wait, you're done?
Does it matter if I say no?
No, it doesn't. I'm gonna go for a private hunt, yeah. So we don't have to go heal everybody else who keeps dying like the last time.
Yeah.
I just want to upgrade these teeth weapons. Yeah, I need his parts.
If I can hit this guy enough, then he will get paralyzed every once in a while.
What weapon are you going with?
No. This is the Nizaga's fang. Yeah, fang. Is it like two?
As a fang. With a G on the end.
Yes. So I thought fire weapon sets enemies on fire. Lightning weapons paralyze them temporarily.
Right, why aren't you going with just a standard normal weapon?
Because this one only gives me life seal against wounded parts. And plus one barb, which is really important. Important for the warpike.
We're actually below the recommended weapon power.
Yeah.
And armor power for me too.
The thing is, we can't upgrade our armor
without killing this guy. This guy we could upgrade our armor with as well.
We just need to get better.
We need to get better. Yeah, I want to give. Oh, I want to actually kill this guy then.
Are we gonna try this time?
Yeah. He's right up there. I can see him.
Okay.
I forgot to make potions again. Oh, fudge.
I dodged. I did the thing where I just successfully dodged the tail, but then it came back around.
Oh, that was very, very sudden. I'm sorry about that.
It's okay. There you go.
Thank you.
You are here for some more health.
That's fine, because I have used no health potions yet anyway.
I've used one so far. I can still eat some flat cuts, though. Bop it. Need this tail cut off.
I'm trying! He just keeps hitting me with it.
I'm trying to wound it.
I'm He's a bad doggy.
It's not a dog.
It is a dog.
No, it's not.
Can you not see the tail and the whiskers and the fangs? Obviously a dog. Oh fuck, I got hit again, I'm sorry. I'm bad at video games, okay? You're just gonna let me die. There you go.
Are you gonna make me glad I put on that medic skill?
Yeah. You may as well get your money's your worth out of it, right? Your money's worth, right? I can't even speak right now. I knew that was happening. God damn it! I'll get myself up this time, don't worry. I am so sorry right now.
Got that. But yeah, I just got up without any reason.
I can get up if I need to.
You did the sniffing thing.
Sorry, I'm getting myself up.
Right.
I dodged the first thing, I just got hit by his tail on the swing ground.
Damn it. Got one health potion left.
Same. Okay, well, his tail's gone.
Yay!
Oh, fuck. Sorry about that. Roll. Thank you. Oh, thank you, Floppy Duck. I appreciate the bits. Give me all of your bits.
Woo!
I love bitties. What can I say? How are you, Floppy Duck? Go ahead. We are so dead, by the way.
This is not going well.
No, it's going pretty bad.
If his whole body is wounded, then I will have constant lifesteal.
If his whole body is wounded.
Lifesteal is not amazing, but it's some form of health regen. I was just going to check my skills then, but...
I'm good, how are you? I'm good, Floppy. Came home from work just over an hour ago now. Decided that, you know, I'm going to start streaming immediately. And we've just been playing Dauntless for a little bit. Probably going to play for about another hour and then maybe we'll go to sleep. Because it's going to be like midnight. But apart from that, I'm doing good. I think I ate some food, I can't remember what it was now. Chocolate, I ate chocolate liqueurs for some reason. I ate an entire box of them. They were cherry liqueur chocolate. They were kind of okay, they were just okay. Maybe I'm a little bit drunk, actually, that makes sense. Oh, fuck. Oh, we've got him. Got him. Good. Stuff. I really don't like this boss. We broke his leg. Now he's gonna explode. Oh, that knocked me down. Sorry.
Run!
I still have one revive left if we need it. Oh, I'm down again, sorry. I can get myself back up if you don't wanna.
Down.
I can hit this guy, he's just the worst beaver that's ever lived. Thank you.
Love
you. That was close. I can probably get you up because he's tired, yeah, so we're doing okay.
We're at 62%, that's not too bad.
I think we do need to work on like never using the self revives unless we actually really, really need them. Yeah, that's good. He dropped some stuff that actually is actual good stuff.
Right.
Oh shit, I didn't see that, sorry. He's gonna start doing that derpy charge. Yeah, this is bad. This is really bad.
Have you seen my health?
Yes, I have seen your health. There's not a lot left to it, is there?
No!
I can get out.
It's okay.
Don't get out.
I've got a sim. Damn it, really? You don't get to see how close that was, do you?
We're at danger levels?
Oh, shit. We reached 100%.
You can't revive me now, can you?
No, I can't.
I've used my stabby thing then. Self-revive. That was bad.
Yes!
Did we kill him?
We killed him!
Fuck this guy, that was so close. That was, we almost fucked that up. Oh. I died so many times.
Yeah. He's dead.
He's dead. That was just ridiculous, the E rank. I don't blame it. We deserve an E rank.
I got surprisingly good value out of that medic skill.
You did. You really fucking did. But did we get stuff that we needed to upgrade the stuff? Creed, I think I'm going to end the stream early because I'm actually tired.
You want to end it there, do you?
Maybe.
That's fine. We've been going for an hour and a half, so it's okay.
We haven't been going for an hour and a half, it's exactly an hour.
Really?
Mm.
Oh yeah, we didn't. Yeah. That's fine. So that was a tough hunt as well.
Yeah, I'm surprised we managed it.
Because of so many revives.
Right, what was it called again? It was the...
I want to say the scrap.
It was the like tough Nasher, that's what it was. Like Nasher plus two. Although apparently I'm missing some stuff. Arc stones and neutral orbs.
Neutral orbs aren't a problem.
The arc stones, we got six of them from that guy just then.
So we're gonna have to hand him again in order to upgrade your weapon.
This is the weapon based off of him.
Mm. Skill's pretty basic. Plus 10% damage versus some range depending on this.
Okay, well then if what do the normal weapons that we would use 30% of pack damage to wound damage.
You don't need that from doing all the wounding. That is neutral. After dodging next attack deals plus 50 part damage, plus it comes with stamina regen.
Mm.
That's alright.
Stamina regen is like really useful.
Mm.
That's neutral. Radiant. That's a radiant weapon.
Yeah.
But then you've got the recruits and that's it.
Alright, so yeah, those are your choices.
Those three. I like the shrike, the shrikes more, to be fair.
Mm.
It's like what they actually do.
Just need neutral orbs for that.
Yeah, but then if you want to upgrade it, you're going to have to find like the other one. The tougher one that we haven't fought yet.
Yeah. Want to call it there then?
I'm going to just chat in like 20 minutes and then call it.
Alright, if you're going to go and just chat in, then I'm going to go lay in bed.
Okay, give me a kiss on stream. Here. See you later. Have fun. Don't get lost. And this concludes the video game part of my stream.
Now, the popular part of your stream.
Popular part of the stream.
Yeah.
Popular? I'm not popular. I never have been. Who has ever been popular? Who's ever popularized this? Mm. You know? What should I call the title of this section? Should it be Popularize Me Daddy?
I know what I'd call it at least.
What would you call it?
And now for something completely different.
For fuck's sake, of course Monty Python references.
Hey. If you're going for it, then you're just as bad as me.
It was.
It is.
Should we watch go to bed and watch Monty Python right now?
No, if you want to stay up for another 20 minutes.
I've got to get those subs up, baby. The only way I know how to do it is by being abused and just chatting. Otherwise, no one cares. No one cares about who I am. You see? No one gives a shit. I give a shit about them. Do you?
I give a shit.
How many shits do you give?
One.
Just one shit. You only give one solitary shit.
You can only give one shit at a time.
I shit a lot, but I shit too many times and then blood gets everywhere.
Do you shit it just out of your ass, or does it come out of other places as well?
Yes.
Well, that's disgusting. You might want to see a doctor about that.
Yeah, I did. They told me it was normal.
And a doctor did you go to?
I don't think they were a real doctor. They didn't charge me anything. Oh. It seems to be reputable. But they said they were a doctor.
But they in an alley?
I think their locations are relevant. I don't think you should judge someone just because of where they're stood. I mean, deep in a pool of blood. I don't think that's relevant at all.
Were they in an deep pool of blood?
Yes. In an alleyway. But the point is, they said they were a doctor. And how could I not believe them? They didn't show me any credentials, but I didn't need to. That winning smile that man had. I'm sorry, people. I'm so sorry. I have no friends online at the moment.
I don't know what I'm going to do tomorrow after my haircut. I'm sure.
I'm losing viewers. Oh, this is dog shit. This is dog shit content with dog shit people. You know?
Yeah.
I know. Everybody does.
Commander Root still.
Commander Root?
Oh.
I've lost you as a viewer. That's where the view went. Get back here. You turned your PC off. Now I've got less views. It's all your fault.
No, Floppy's not there.
Who?
Floppy Duck.
Floppy Duck just showed up to tip me and then ran away. Mm. I'm not complaining. Need those tips, baby.
Just showed up, gave you the tip and then left.
Yeah, just the tip. He just gave me the tip. Mm. A whole 100 tips. £1.49, I think. What cost? Oh, poop! I should collect the poop.
Lick.
I have a million Ploppy points because I gave myself them.
A million. Because why not?
Welcome to my stream where we talk about things and are coherent enough. It does work, I can hear the sound.
Ploppykins has redeemed ask a question. Why?
It needs to be louder.
Louder.
How do I do that?
Probably extensions. Okay. Or loyalty.
There we go. That should work. Everything's coming up me. You can ask me questions now and it'll actually play the sound. Pretty sure it'll work. This is like the worst thing ever.
Why not just type it in?
Because it doesn't... Oh, it does work now. It usually doesn't.
Beacons has redeemed. Ask a question.
Why 52 Hard points? Daddy. Yeah. Because it was 50 initially.
It was 50 initially, so you bumped it up by 2.
Yeah. Those 2 points mean a lot. Also, it's not like a nice round number anymore. And it'll probably annoy people.
Well, a troll.
I'm not a troll.
Do I need to put you under a bridge?
Yes, please. See, request a song is 200. Redeem plot points. Look.
Why is it not like 206?
That's
52.
That's 200. Okay, we should go into the settings and we'll change them all.
I thought you would just to annoy people.
And that's what I'm doing right now.
Just all of them.
Edit it. Twitter followers, not 1,000, it's 963. A Twitch shout out is 187. Okay. Facebook ad.
You don't even have that on.
I don't even have it on.
No. You don't have Twitter follow or Twitch shout out either.
And for good reason. CMAD is 200, now it's not, it's 213. And then for Truth or Dare is now 1,075. No, it's 2 rounds, 74. See? Consistency.
Mod for a day. Hey, 1,102.
It's 10,000. 10,692.
People.
And their Twitch follower is not 200 plot points. It's 3 you. Is that a currency?
No.
Can I use decimal points? I can use decimal points worth of plot points.
Try and redeem that, see if it actually
I'm
gives you a decimal
I'm gonna redeem it. I'm gonna see if if I actually spend a decimal point's worth of a point.
No, it's not updated yet.
Okay, I probably didn't press save. Wait, no, it should just update automatically, shouldn't it?
Yeah, it should. Probably just taking time because you are alive.
No, refresh this one. Hopefully this will fix it, guys. This is a bad stream, but I don't actually care, it's fun. No one cares about my Twitch content. No, they're both the same value and that makes me upset. I like that number apparently. Okay, everything is good.
Yeah, I'm off to bed. I've had my drink.
Why didn't you just type it in as a question?
It won't work.
It worked before. See?
Why does it only work when you tell me it's gonna work?
Why don't you try it before you just
I did
assume
try
it
doesn't
work?
I did!
I didn't see it.
It works.
Ploppykins has redeemed. Ask a question. I foo CKING tried at UWU.
Okay, great. Fuck it. Everything's going wrong.
I don't know what you're going to do, given the fact you have no one to interact with.
I have plenty of people to interact with. I have me, myself, this guy who's just coming to chat, I think, maybe. What's going on in this channel tonight? Fuck all, actually. Fuck all. Nothing. Less than nothing. The latch? What's the latch? Oh, the latch. The latch. The latch. Which number is it? Is it 24? Number 24, the latch? I know what you're talking about. I can't have a Monty Python reference as my title and not know what the latch is. It is a Monty Python reference. The latch. The latch. The latch. It's number one, the latch. I'm so sorry. How could I not know that? I fucked you. I've just fucked it all up, haven't I? So, I was playing Dauntless earlier, but I got bored of it. And I was going to close the stream off with some just chatting. I know people like to start a stream with just chatting, but I do it the other way around. And it usually ends up with me being abused. And people just asking really inappropriate questions. Yeah. It never really ends well. I usually end up with more followers than I started with if I go into just chat and just... They're not people I want to re-engage with in the future. But, eh. It's okay. So how are you doing tonight? Zidian. Oof, I mean that sounds like just Twitch and just chatting category, unfortunately. Yeah. Yeah, it does. It's a bad category to sort of try to have a meaningful conversation in. I think literally any other category seems to work and has a nice pleasant atmosphere. Like, the only time I get shit is when I'm in here. Like, everywhere else, everyone's like nice and pleasant. I said your name right, Zidian. The guy I've modded for years doesn't know how to say it right. I mean, it's not that difficult. How does he not know how to say your name for 4 years if you're his mod? Have you not, like, had a discussion with, like, it's pronounced this way? Right, yeah. Just, like, to spell it out for him phonetically, like, S-Sid, I guess, Sid, Zid, Z-I-D, Idian? He calls me X-Y-Z-ian. It's on purpose now. It's become a running gag. I mean, if it's a running gag, you can't. It'll never stop, right? Ever. Hello. Basically, I'm eating a chippy right now. A chippy? What do you mean a chippy? What's a chippy? I know what chips are. I know what, like, a chip butty is. Like a sandwich with chips in. What's up, dude? Not much. Not much at all. How are you, Pierrons28? Yeah, sick dude, bro. What? Cool. How are you then? I need to know what you like. Zidian, thank you. You know, you go to the chippy for a pint. I think you go to the pub for a pint. You go to the chippy for, like, food? Like, fish and chips. Are you trying to use, like, British slang and like, terms and not knowing what they are exactly? I mean, that's fine. I can educate you. You mustn't have the pubs we do. No, I really don't think I do. Our pubs must be different. I know this song. I think it's actually... It's a 10-minute song, isn't it? Or... Now playing... It's the 10-minute thing, yeah. Hey, what is your tattoo, mate? Which one? I have two tattoos. That one's probably quite identifiable. Maybe. Maybe not. That one's... The Terminator theme. The movie Terminator. Unless we're talking about what my tattoos are, that's a Kingdom Hearts tattoo. And that's a tattoo from Fable. Can you get a face tattoo? It depends. What kind of face tattoo do you want me to get? If I like, want like a little teardrop under my eye, I can do that. I've killed people. Curver, and you've lost me. One which covers my face. Oh, do you not like my face? Is that what the issue is? Quite aggressive, it's fine. I understand. My face is horrible. Why would anyone want a face like this? What's your opinion on the current economy of West Congo? I have no opinion on the current economy of West Congo. None whatsoever. You're probably gonna have to educate me on West Congo and everything about it. It's not gunshit now, it's just do I play Runes? I used to play RuneScape actually. A long time ago. When I was like a teenager. I got 99 cooking. What is your opinion on custard? They suck. I don't like custard cream biscuits. I think... Let's play RuneScape. Can you say car on the road? Why would you want me to say car on the road? Oh my god, I didn't realise Gunship used the Terminator song. Yeah, it's like the Terminator theme. I haven't logged into my RuneScape account in at least 5 years at this point. I think bourbons, chocolate bourbons, are like a superior biscuit to custard creams. Leonard, I don't know what you're saying. Can you have my RuneScape account? No. No, you can't. There's a lot of memories in that RuneScape account. I'm sorry. It's probably not worth anything. Custard cream? No, it's really not. Yeah, big up the Dark Souls 2 crew. Dark Souls 2? Oh. Yeah. Dark Souls 2. Dark Souls 2 is the worst one, by the way. Dark Souls 2 is like the worst Dark Souls. It's only up there because my boyfriend decided he wanted a poster in the living room and I couldn't say no to him because I love him. I think he's gone a little overboard with the Dark Souls posters. But I don't care. Leonard, Leo, I really don't know what you're talking about. You've been playing One Shot, how is that? I've been playing it all this week. It's fun. It's kind of confusing. The puzzles are... I got stuck. The story's interesting, like it's really meta, like it takes things from your PC, it changes your background at one point, it finds your name in your PC, wherever it's saved, I can't remember where it takes it from, and then it refers to you as that throughout the game. It's really interesting, like you are like the god of the entire game, of the universe, and like the character that you control is like your little disciple and she's on a mission to try to save this world. And it's very puzzle solving. It's really puzzle heavy. It looked trippy in that way. I just finished the Hex and it messed with my desktop and scene. I've never played the Hex. I'm not actually sure what that is. It's maybe something I should look up. But yeah, I do like games that kind of like break the fourth wall like that. I'm just gonna quickly Google the Hex. The Hex. Quick Hill Tavern. Hmm. The Hex is the new game by the dev of Pony Island. I've heard of Pony Island. Like, that's very fourth wall breaky, isn't it? And I heard good things about Pony Island. It's also something I've never played. But yeah, The Hex seems to be getting pretty positive reviews. I'm going to add that to my wish list and eventually buy it. Once I get around to like playing all the thousands of games that I have that I haven't got around to playing. But yeah, fourth wall breaking games are pretty fun. Also, custard creams still suck, I'm sorry. Also, Oreos, they're overrated. There's a lot of- I've got a lot of strong feelings about biscuits. Actually, what's the art style of the Hex? It's the fox? Super Weasel Kid. This is very- this looks kind of weird, honestly. But I like weird. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna buy that when it goes on sale. Anyway. Dark Souls 2 sucks. Custard creams suck. I suck. The Latch, number one. Super Weasel's the Mario spoof, but it gets fucked with and messes with you while you progress. That sounds fun. Right, sorry to say this, but I'm gonna go to sleep. It's like midnight here. Thank you for the follow, though. That was fun. And I've had more conversation in the next last 20 minutes being in just chatting than I did like for another full hour playing Dauntless, which is interesting. You're gonna nap too, but I'm glad I caught some stream at least. Yeah, I usually stream a lot longer than like an hour and a half. It's just this has like been a stream after I've been at work, so. Do I have a Twitter? No, I have a MySpace and a Discord. I have a MySpace, it's literally in the social links. I don't actually have a Twitter for like what I'm doing streaming. I also don't use the MySpace. I wish I were 100%. I just creeped in like a zombie. Want some fucking beer? MySpace. Oh my god. Yes. I have a MySpace specifically for Twitch because I was like, you know. Twitter is this old hat, Facebook too. Who uses Facebook for the gaming content, right? People use Twitter. But I was just like, I'm gonna bring back MySpace. So I made a MySpace specifically for this. And it still works, yeah. I made an account mode for this. I should really actually update it and be like, hey, I'm going live, and also post some little quirky things. But the point is, MySpace, follow me on MySpace. Actually, Discord will probably be a better idea because I actually do post things in Discord as opposed to not doing anything in MySpace. It's so nostalgic, actually it's changed so much, it's just completely unrecognisable from what it used to be. Like, it's so different and not in a good way. Like, it's the entire design of the website scrolls, but it doesn't scroll up and down, it scrolls from left to right. It's a mess. It's a big old mess. MySpace is a mess. Do I ever actually use MySpace? Anyway, I'm gonna go to sleep now because I'm tired. Thanks for following. And see everybody later. You too, Zidian. Zidian, I think that's how you say him. Not Exidian. Exidian. Zidian, Exidian. Yeah. No, I got it right the first time with Zidian. Yeah. Okay, thank you. I'm going to sleep. Have fun. Bye. Bye, bye bye, take care, see you, bye bye, I'm gonna keep saying bye if you don't tell me to shut the fuck up. Bye!